When an object vibrates, it pushes the surrounding air molecules into one another, starting a chain reaction of collisions through the air. These collisions travel in waves. When they strike your eardrum, it vibrates. This vibration is converted into electrical signals that your brain recognizes as sound.